DHV Architects have designed a new visitor welcome centre at Sinsfield, a large National Trust property near Bristol, with a Gothic mansion, home farm and a large working estate. When entering the building, the visitors can immediately see the reception desk. The internal materials are simple and pared back, with blockwork walls, rubber flooring and an acoustic oak ceiling. Leading from the visitor centre, a short walkway connects to Home Farm.
The building is quite simple in its character and form, and references some of the agricultural buildings seen around the edge of the estate. The materials used are primarily zinc and board-on-board larch cladding.
We're now in the upper estate yard. This was quite an important part of the Home Farm estate, as it was used for timberwork processing, forging, and had open buyers bringing the cattle in off the estate.
Behind us is the former ticketing office, which is no longer in use. This will provide a new visitor route for visitors leaving the estate, back through the upper estate yard and onwards to some of the historic buildings, which is the covered yard, which provides the restaurant, the shop. And beyond that, you can see the new welcome building, which provides a beacon with the landscape. It's quite simple in its design and blends in with the landscape.